Uploading data.
CPR appears to be powered by thermal energy. Magma is pumped from the planet's interior and routed from there. I have located the central routing system for the magma. It is here in Cataris. Samus, your current suit cannot protect you as you explore Cataris. I know the shuttle somewhere above here. Use it to find a path forward. There is one other thing to discuss. The phantom cloak prevents the ME from detecting you. Thus far, your only option was to run. Now, bypassing them is also an option. Note that using the phantom cloak severely decreases your mobility, and direct contact with an ME will still result in capture. The phantom cloak is useless once an ME sees you. The phantom cloak can remain active after your AM has been depleted. It will consume your life energy instead. Consider it a desperate measure. Remember, it cannot drain your energy down to nothing. Judicious use of this technique will improve your probability.
Uploading data.
EMI stands for Extraplanetary Multiform Mobile Identifier. It can procedurally modify and enhance its own capability. Its ability to configure itself to fit into narrow spaces is a standard feature. Any EMI you encounter will you are not capable of destroying their armor plating. This would be true even at your full capabilities. You are faced with overwhelming power. Accept your helplessness. Study each EMI carefully, and use the Phantom Cloak to advance. There are risks even here. The Phantom Cloak reduces your mobility and can do not hesitate to destroy an EMI whenever you discover more. You need energy. This was not one of your original priorities. However, I see.
Thank you.
Thank you. Uploading data.
This area, Dyrin, appears to be a biological research laboratory. You have already reactivated. You are slowly recovering your abilities. I have still not established what